Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
And the lineup for the home side. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central strike.
Vardy! In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating! 1-0 then. He's got space. Allaire. The goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
And a marvellous save.
Well, his reflexes there, absolutely spot on. That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers, to pull saves off like that.
And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. It's one corner after another. Willian Task with taking the corner. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Maddison. An authoritative challenge. An incisive pass. Not to be this time. Willian. Ndombele. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Useful cross towards the near post. Gets his glove on it. Saint-Maximin has it. Jamie Vardy now. It's with Ruben Neves. Zaha. Oh, surely. And the Brazilian at his best.
Oh, I love watching him play. Just look how he commands his area.
Corner kick played over. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Maddison with it. Couldn't keep the ball. He's enjoying space. Neves. He's got to score! Ederson, wonderful goalkeeping. Quite to enough. Henderson. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Martial. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And he did what he had to do defensively. Splendid challenge it was coming in from Nathaniel Clyne. Wilfried Zaha losing possession a bit easily. Rodri. It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Martial. Allaire. And will it be the leveller? And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Running towards goal. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. And passing with a velvet touch. He's gone veering in field here, Willian. Allaire. Right on top of it, Henderson. Ndombele, Madison, and here's Ndombele. Staunch rearguard action. Ruben Neves. Ball with Maxima. It's with Ruben Neves. And Zaha has it. It's all about translating threats into goals. Opportunity it is. And it's gone in! Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
Number 21, Jamie Vardy.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, not quite. And Zaha has it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Jamie Vardy now. Sam Maxima has it. Teamwork might be the key. Sam Maxima. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. And over comes the corner. And fisted away. It's one corner after another. And firing it into the area. Well, thumped clear. Henderson. And here's, and a chance here, Wilfried Zaha. And a wonderful save.
All types of save keepers make, but that's really important. Look how close the striker gets.
And now the delivery. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Mendy. Space afforded him. Martial. Allaire. So typical of Jordan. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And the ball with Allaire. Has a go. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Corner kick played in. Punched away. And a chance to level it. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Wilfried Zaha. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be...
And passing with a velvet touch. Chance here, Zaha! And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Wilfried Zaha. Fraser. Won it back. And that's an important intervention. Vardy. Vardy! Well, he knows he can do a lot better on the shooting front.
Well, how many times has he had that chance in training and scored on that occasion all over the place?
Ryan Fraser.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Ball with Sam Maxima. Vardy. Sam Maxima. Sam Maxima! Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Well, great read there to intercept. Half an hour remaining then. It's with Ruben Neves. Zaha. Saint-Maximin. Thunders clear. It's with Ruben Neves. This is Klein. Lindelof. Moving the ball forward with purpose. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. Zaha, delightful pass. Now, will they do it from here? Great save following the close-range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
And now the delivery. Laporte. Martial. Sebastian Allaire has it. Allaire. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Vardy. Well, the fans enjoy... Can they convert? And it's come off the keeper! Willian. And Zaha has it. Vardy. And now Zaha. Can he finish this? Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. And space for the cross. Oh, they've lost it. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Breaking at pace. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Saint-Maximin. Wow, this might pay dividends. And a chance here. Wilfried Zaha. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, the pass not finding its target. Really a very poor ball. James Maddison. Here's Ndombele. Maddison with it. William. Allaire. Maddison. Is it going to be? Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And the attacking options appear plentiful. And that will be the keeper's ball. Now Mendy. Ndombele. Anthony Martial. And very deftly cut out. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Opportunity it is. Can't miss, surely. It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. He can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal and he won't save anything.
It's a massive lead and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Rodri. This attack looks highly promising. An important interception. And passing with a velvet touch.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
And the danger cleared. Rodri. He might be able to profit from the wide position. It needs an accurate cross. He takes aim. Almost unbelievably, he's kept it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that. Just look at the stretch on that. A brilliant save.
And over comes the corner. The fist of the goalkeeper. And there it is, the final whistle.
You're my angel. You're my angel.